cannot kill our way to victory in the contest of ideas going on in the world today. We have to win minds and hearts. And I was so proud that she was the first person who spoke out and said, you know, I was a senator from New York on 9/11. More than 200 of our fellow citizens who were Muslims were murdered that day. And we cannot win this battle without the support of freedom-loving, terror-hating, moderate Muslims, and it's wrong to demonize them and wrong to put them off in a corner. And wrong to-